Okay, first thing that we're going to do is we're going to introduce a theme. Okay, and this theme is just a sequence of movements that are being put together in a set of counts. And I'm going to have Mr. Lewis just kind of demonstrate to you what it is first, and then we're going to do some variations off of that. So just watch Mr. Lewis, and as I told my dancers, we need to watch for technique. We need to watch for the various moves that he's doing. Okay? So, Mr. Lewis, would you just go ahead? Okay, so now that's the theme. Now what you're going to see first is you're going to see us take that theme and we're going to do it in a ripple. And then we're going to take this theme and we're going to put some variations on it. You're going to see some slowing down in time, in space, and also you're going to see some directional facing changes. Okay, so be watching for it. Okay, all right.